citizens of Noida Extension and Greater Noida. Dear parents of Noida Extension, this is your first program in a grand scale. We want you to remember, every child is born to your family, it's a blessing for your married life. Every one of you know that when you hand over the children at times, it's God's favor that we are nurturing, preparing them for life. It's not just the examination, it's all-round development. Each and every one of you, today you are here. This shows how much you love my children. Let us all encourage our children. God has given them talents. School is the platform to exhibit this talent. We want all our children to be the future leaders. God has a plan for all our children. So this morning, I want to thank Heavenly Father. I need your 2 minutes. I want to pray and ask God's blessing on all our children and on you. Dear parents and all our guests, can we stand for 2 minutes?
I'm reading the book of Psalms, chapter 100. Shout with joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. Acknowledge that the Lord is God. He made us, and we are His. We are His people, the sheep of His pasture. Enter His gates with thanksgiving. Go into His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise Him, for the Lord is good. His unfailing love continues forever, and His faithfulness continues to each generation.
Heavenly Father, I stand before you this morning, praising you, giving you glory and honor, today and every day till my last breath. I surrender to you all our royal children from Noida Extension and Greater Noida. Jesus, you have a master plan for all our royal children, O Lord. Let all our parents know these children you have bestowed to their families, O Lord. And it's their duty to encourage and to live happily, O Father. I surrender to you when my children are studying at school, while they are playing, while they are preparing for exam, when they are thinking, when they are discussing, and when they are performing, O Father. I surrender to you, Jesus, our Savior, Dr. Pinto, and his vision, O Lord, what you have given to him. I surrender to you today's performance. Let every one of us enjoy our children, O Lord. I give you glory, my Father, for all our parents and all our guests today. Give them, O Lord, understanding and above all, an aim to live, and their life with their work and their offices, wherever they are, O Lord, let them know that this life belongs to you, Jesus. I surrender to you. Bless our time together. I say this prayer in your name, Lord Jesus. Amen. Please be seated.